a touring airplane from Russia. His life's ambition. Ross joined the Canadian Air Force in 1985. He received his wings in 1987 and then instructed in the Canada CT-114 Tudor aircraft reduced job. Tudor similar in appearance and size to the Cessna T-37. Of course, he'll be able to fly the tour as he rolls the airplane right down to the line. They moved to Everett, Washington, where Ross lived while working as a captain with a major airline. Here he comes from the left, hanging upside down.
Oh, maybe drop this. There we go.